You have it?
Yay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Hey, say hi to me.
Like this.
Wow.
Not one. Oh.
You cannot go away,
one.
Baby.
Oh.
Wow.
Bit one.
Is it a double catch or what?
Wow, there that's a go. Big one.
Vietnam is one of the world's largest shrimp suppliers. That output has come with problems. The shrimp industry in Vietnam shows how aquaculture can go wrong and how it can be done right.
Vietnam has a very rich culture of eating seafood, starting from thousands of years ago.
This is 4 pounds. For $12.
Shrimp farming is a very young business. I think the first modern shrimp farming happened about 40 years ago, but it's a very big industry. Vietnam is producing roughly about 1 million tons of shrimp that result in an export turnover of over $4 billion and creating millions of jobs. I think we can do our culture, but at the same time, we can protect the environment.
Oh, here.
About 30 years ago, this farm belonged to a group of my father's friend. And then the farm got wiped out, and then they abandoned the farm.
So let's go have a look.
8 years ago, my father and his friend all agreed, let's give that farm to that idiot and see what the hell he can do. Disease is the consequences of wrongdoing at the farm. And nowadays, we use plastic lined shrimp ponds and dams, treating the water, treating the waste, and ensuring the food safety is very important.
Quăng bự bự vô. Ừ. Trời ơi. Fresh shrimp. They are antibiotic free. And you can also see the color, the firmness of the shrimp. So these are healthy, beautiful animals and ready to eat.
Wow. Finally.
Oh.
Oh, come on.
I made it.
Come on.
Yeah. Okay. Wow. Oh, very nice.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Wow. That's good.
Ooh. Only one claw.
Yeah.
Okay. You have plenty.
Thank you.
Okay, rule number one, animal welfare. So this is the most human way to kill the shrimp. Don't torture them. Put them in the ice slurry so they go to sleep. Because when you keep them in cold temperature, you will slow down all the enzymatic activities.
Yeah. Yeah.
And when they are, let's say, jumping, dying, they release a lot of bad hormones.
Yep.
So the bad hormones plus the enzyme make the meat less good. Okay, so you see, the shrimp is already unconscious. Yeah, fold like this. It will burn a little bit in the skeleton, but it will add some flavor. So it has a very thick shell. We call it the cuticle to protect the meat from inside.
Yeah.
It will also preserve the juice inside. So it will be juicy and smoky flavor. The head contains a very big organ named hepatopancreas. And that hepatopancreas must be cooked through. Otherwise, yeah, we may have stomach upset. And you see, when we eat the raw shrimp, doesn't have the head, doesn't have the intestine,
yeah.
Only the meat. And the meat is virtually sterile. So you see, everything is scientific. The other way around is to use some lamb juice, because the lamb will bring the pH to around 3.4. And we know exactly from our microbiologists at that pH, it kills up 99.9% of bacteria. You see, I may act like an idiot, but I know some science behind.
Yeah, I see.
No, no. Smell
yeah,
is good.
Smell good. I think it's time.
Yep.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Well,
and you. The biggest is mine. Open the carapace and wait. It will cool now. Okay, yeah. So you have all the meat here. The head tastes just exactly like butter.
Yeah.
Okay.
Super.
Everyone got the shrimp?
Yeah.
Show your shrimp.
Yo.
Cheers.
Yo.
Cheers.
Yes. The hippopancreas is like cheese or butter.
Mm.
So it melts with the meat.
Mm.
Wow. Mm. Super.
Very good. Cheers.
Ready for the next round?
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. For more, check out the full Hope in the Water series streaming on the PBS app or on your local PBS station. Head to the link in the description for more details.
Thank you.